Welcome back to Shadow Hearts 3. Actually, before we go any further, customized ring RPG. You just got a thingy. Who should I give this to? I'm kind of thinking Shania. But then again, Frank could hit harder too, which wouldn't be a terrible idea. Not too much of a fan of the fourth or first hit. Second is easy. Third's okay. The second and the last and the other one, not so much. Can we change this a little bit? No, not that. I just want that. Wow, that actually has a big effect. Just one, please. Hold on, RPG. That's better. I should actually, you know, go around and give that out better. We need to get, cat coins, don't we? My brain is completely, like, fried today for some reason. I don't know. Connecting from A to B, anyway. Thankfully, this shouldn't take that long. Again, I'm in the Grand Canyon, again, because I don't feel like waiting, and I would like to do this now, to power up, you know, to do Mao's side quest a little bit. And to get the 3 more soul required because I can't do it in, you know, Arkham. The university. I can't get soul energy there. Which is really, really, really kind of vexing. Thankfully, actually, at least in Arkham I could do it in... Oh, really? Just leave me alone. Really? Wow. Not like anything here can actually hurt me. Not in, like, a substantial amount. Oh no, 6 damage. Whatever shall I do? Oh, boy. Can we just get rid of some of you? Hey, Johnny, can you kill anything yet? Can't even kill the stuff several areas back. She should be able to kill this. Again, the damage resulting from it is more or less per physical attack. Yeah, I found one macro coin. You can see it on the ground. So I need to kill 5 enemies with that ability. It kind of sucks up the MP, though. But that's fine. Anyway. Alright, 3 coins and enough soul energy to level up Shania. I know this gets Arcale, but I don't remember if it gets anything else really useful. Arcale, again, as I said, Arc Mirage, Ebony Cluster? Oh, it's an anti-air, but... Well, it's an air attack. 6 hits upper. Also, Arcale is not actually wind-based in this game. Wasn't it wind-based in the last one? No. Special skills. Just curious. Yeah, because Arc Rage is definitely fire-based. Arc Surge is definitely darkness-based in the last game. So buffing spells don't have any element now. Okay, that works. Whatever, right? It's a buffing spell. It having an element's kind of... Really, it only had an element just to... So they could assign, you know, like, Arc Rage to Fighties or whatever in the last game. Pretty much. I would think. I wonder why they... Anyway. I need to get in one more combat to get some more macro coins. I have 3. Shania's 4 experience away from leveling. Also, I have enough macro coins now. Which is nice. I think after this first initial one, it's just going to be a basis of, you know, just look for the opportunity to use it. I mean, at this point, we're just trying to start Mao's side quest. Hopefully everything turns out. How much money do I have? 4,687. I could! No, you can't actually quite buy one, can you? I was thinking about, I need to buy some tents, too, at some point. Oh boy, there's so many things I need to do. And actually, she has 2 stock as well, Mao. That's good. Anyway, let's go to Paramount Pictures. Also, at some point, I really hope I can find a... Hope I find, another one of those statues for... Shania's second fusion. That'd be nice. I don't care what it does, I just... I just want one, you know? Oh, boy. Anyway. Let's face it, I'm not gonna, you know, screw up the scene and go farm 5 more coins. I'm gonna reload. I mean, anyway. Oh, okay. So, alright. Hamamau? Meow? BD? It's this person? Cat Cyborg! Okay, so we have mackerel, octopus, scallop, shrimp, and bream coins. We're really riding the, you know, cat theme pretty hard here. Alright. Let's do it. Also, you see a motorcycle in the background? Yeah. This is gonna have so many cat puns. I've already seen this. This is terrible. Yeah, we know what this rips off, don't we? If I need to tell you what this rips off... Yeah, negator. Oh, God. What this is mocking... I don't know what to say to you. I really don't. Sky Cat Company. Children are just the result of being in heat.
I'm not going to lose to a machine.
That's actually kind of harsh. Anyway, what should we do with you? Do you have any stock? You do. Actually, kind of just want to get rid of that right now. Oh, tight ring. That's actually not all that bad. It really isn't. Do I have a... I have no idea what your thing is, do I? Red Nova, maybe? I have no idea which one I should probably do. Gamera's not gonna help me out. Dragon Fit... Oh, I don't have enough pick. Heck, what? Really? So I can do a heart attack, but then I can only cat... Okay. That's kind of strange. Actually, can I do that in the other order? And actually surge myself and then cast it? Yeah, it seems like I can.
Keep it steady.
Take that. 75, that's actually not too great, but alright. I haven't picked up a, Rage Stellar, have I? No, I don't think I have. Let's see. You're already down to half. This isn't actually all that bad. Let's err on the side of caution, however. Well, it is the first one. Then again, Sasquatch kind of butchered you, RPG. So, you know, I might be a little bit concerned here and there. Yeah. Seems like the Meowminator is not really that big of a deal. He's not. He really is. Really, the only thing you have to worry about is, actually, I do need a heal, is running out of SP. Like, if you goof off too much. I was a little early, RPG. I do like the sound design of the Meowminator, though. It's actually quite nice. Can I just double... Yeah, I could probably do it, actually. If I... Hail Dust and follow up with a cat... Actually, could I get my, cat coin... Well, one of my cat coins back from the Meowminator? That's actually a good question. Oh, no, I'll never know.
I get stronger the drunker I get. Let's drunken fist.
Oh, huge chug. That would actually be really useful in one scenario that I always give the huge chug to because the family has lots of SP. Anyway, ignoring that. Artist Mao. Really? Cat Touch has been powered up. Which is nice. I don't actually know how... I should probably go check to see how much it does, doesn't it? Yeah, there's even the motorcycle in the back. There's the thumb from... Anyway. There's a few references kicking around for the movie that is, idea is borrowed from... Oh, okay. And, well, we have to wait. Because they're not going to allow me to just, you know, power up Cat Touch infinitely. I'm sure Mao was going to get other abilities. I mean, it'd be kind of silly if she couldn't. And, well, I need to go back to the Grand Canyon and get some... just so I'll have the context of how much more powerful Cat Touch is. Personal. Actually, so is the Pagoda. Oh, it was darkness-based. Okay. Drunken Fist, Cat Touch is now 32. It's gained an extra hit, actually. Huh. Also, isn't... Yeah, Mao is actually the highest level character of my party now. Which... I don't know, Shania's not going to be too far behind, because she only needs 4. Nah, it doesn't matter. It really doesn't. It's not that important. I mean, it's not like... Actually, Natan's going to fall way behind, isn't he? That's all I got, is just... Nah. Anyway, can I have an enemy, please? I just want to see the different damage that Cat Touch does. It's a lot more expensive, though, so I don't know. Is it real? I'm kind of doubting whether or not I should have done that, and kept it at the low cost and just used it as an opportunity thing, then do them all at once later on.
Can I get a little service?
I don't know. Especially since, well, the price went up. Yeah, the damage went up about 20 or so. That's not terrible. I don't know. I don't think I should have done that quest yet. I should have waited on that a little bit, I think. Then again, it does do, like, 90-ish damage. So, I don't know. Anyway, let's go to Roswell. Something tells me, well, it's Roswell. I don't think anything that I can say of what I expect would be a spoiler to what's going to happen. I mean, it's a name like Roswell. It's probably going to have to deal with little gray men. A little green men, or whatever alien trope or thing you actually subscribe to.
Since we were thrown in here. I know it. We're going to starve, aren't we?
Ugh. I can't take it. At this point, I'd even eat you!
What? Hilda, you can! Hilda!
Okay then. Did Roger Bacon's voice actor change? That actually really kind of irritates the crap out of me. It's like when they make like a series of movies or a series of games or a series of anything, the actor portraying them changes. And it's just like, oh, okay, well that's nice. And well, since I've played the previous game, I've met that bat before. And actually, she's just a dirty liar, because if you don't take her out too quick in a fight, her brother Joachim gets his butt handed to him, and she does like 9,999 billion damage. A week ago? Oh, they've been in that thing for a while, haven't they? That's a really crap UFO. Some alien guy. Yeah, Roger Bacon. Again, we've played the previous game, we know who they are. But at the same time, I'm really kind of irritated that Roger Bacon's voice actor has changed. I find that irritating a little. No! So why is there a bus sign? Wow. Usually I feel bad for taking things, but if this thing is, it's like I'm helping out and it's like, oh, take the bus stop away. You know what's happening. I mean, the music gives it away. Do you feel something, boy? Do something for the locals and get rid of the sign that they could potentially trip over or something, but make sure you fill in the hole, because otherwise someone will fall in it, even though it's only, anyway. Are we sure you don't know Joachim? I'm still on the fence about this. Yeah.
that.
Well, to be fair, Johnny, this time around, like, the cactus was a terrible thing that he really should not have done. But the bus isn't coming. They stopped it a while ago. And probably no one here really cares. Bus stop saver. This is true. Again, it's not being used. This is one of the few times the whole, you know, collecting my weapons from the thing and, you know, Joachim and now Frank. It's like, oh yeah, we can just take this one. Then again, there is the Super Mario pipe in the last Shadow Hearts game that we find in the sewers. And it's like, oh sure, I don't feel bad taking this one at all. Cactus Saber. That's a decent upgrade. Is there a shop around here? Are the brothers here? No, but there is a chest on the backside of the place. Evil Eye. Sure, why not? I actually kind of want to see the brothers around here. They're probably inside. No, that would be silly, RPG. Why would they be inside? I don't think I want to do this yet. Anyway, next time, more Shadow Arts 3. Hopefully the brothers are around. Well, you could go back to the Grand Canyon to buy things, RPG. Yeah, but, you know, that's going back to the Grand Canyon again for the 15th time. How many save files do I get? Jeez, or does it just keep going until my memory card gets filled? 50! Holy crap. Okay. Anyway, until next time.